We want to add 76 and 95, or find the sum of 76 and 95. For the first step, we write the sum vertically and line up the corresponding place values. So we have 76 plus 95. So notice how we have the ones place value and the tens place value lined up vertically. And now to find the sum, we begin by adding the digits in the ones place value. 6 plus 5 equals 11. And because 11 is equal to 1, 10, and 1, 1, we place a 1 in the ones place value, perform an exchange, and place a 1 in the tens place value. And now we add the digits in the tens place value. 7 plus 9 equals 16 plus 1 equals 17, giving us a sum of 171. Before we go, let's look at this sum on the number line. Because we begin with 76 starting at 0, we would move right 76 units to 76 on the number line. And then because we're adding 95 from here, we move 95 more units to the right. Which brings us to 171. 76 plus 95 equals 171. I hope you found this helpful.